Good morning. That was a billion in one strings playing one of your all-time favorite tunes. At the top of the news this morning, there's monkey business in Utah. Oh, seriously now, it seems that a band of renegade chimpanzees have kidnapped the Pulitzer Prize-winning poet Lester Charles, and are demanding...
Hey, what's the big idea? I'm attempting to get some sleep.
Look, buddy, I'm doing a broadcast, do you mind? Whoa, not in the face, pal!